this problem we have given that acetylene is made up of two carbon atoms and two hydrogen atoms. But the percentage of carbon atom and